still love the carry. I made it through. See, God didn't lose. I experienced loss at a major cost, but I never lost faith. So if you see me cry, it's just a sign that I'm still alive. Oh, yeah. I've got some scars, but I'm still alive. In spite of all of them, he still has a plan for me. And it's working for my good. And it's building my testimony. So now, is there anybody here that has a testimony?
Anybody here that's been through anything, that you almost threw it.